I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to manually back up your Android device to Google One. Whether you're looking to safeguard the data on your Android device before an upgrade, or just want to make sure your precious photos, contacts, and apps are securely stored, I've got you covered. I'll walk you through the steps to ensure your Android device is backed up safely to Google One. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your Android device. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap System. System options are displayed. Step 3. Scroll down the System menu and then tap Backup. The backup screen is shown. Step 4. Make sure Backup by Google One is enabled and then tap Backup Now. A message appears on the screen letting you know that your data is being backed up. Another message will appear letting you know when your device backup is complete. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.